was going to work today. And I was like, no, no, no. So I went and worked last night to make sure I get all my crap done today because I wanted to be here for this.
All right, so we are going to tie in up on that tree over there and ascend up on this here. And a lot of this we can kind of just cut and drop in the open area between the fences. So we have a fence right here, and then a metal fence over there, and then the neighbor's gonna be moving his boat and all that. And all right, let's get our line set. Throw ball blues, here they come. So we got a quarter wrap set up on the bad tree here, the one we're taking down. And so what I did was I tied into this tree over here, and then I also shot my line through the upper crotch into the bad tree, and it's coming down here on this side. So that way I can spike up and I'm secured without having to worry about too much slippage in case I gaff out. Now my lifeline is a few feet from the ground, only about 3 or 4 feet. With my weight on it, it probably won't be that bad, but if I do any redirects up there, it definitely won't be touching the ground as it isn't right now. So I tied a cyper knot, stopper knot in my lifeline here, so that way we don't go too far down too fast. No boom boom. All right, we're using a 355T Echo, half inch quarter master, arbor master, half inch, three strand rope for rigging. Take some extra rings up with us. Let's get started. All right, let's make our way up. Of course, I want to be on this side. Where? I don't want to lean. We got a huge crack right in here.
Really?
Yeah, it's a big crack right on the lead here.
What are you thinking?
That's
fresh?
No, it's been there for a while. So let me get a bit of look. I saw a slight crack on this side. Let me look on the other side, but it's look at that. And that's the trunk. This, it should be connected here, but the crack goes all the way down here. Let it run a little bit. Maybe half a wrap, maybe. Yeah, I saw you trying to let it run. Yeah. What's that? I was thinking about that, where we can just, yeah. Let it swing off, you mean? Yeah, it might be, I think that's a better call, bro. Good call. I think that's gonna be a better way to do it. You mean, what's that? I know, that's a crispy limb over there, bro. Yeah, I agree. Thank you. touch it. Alright, we're good. Crispy here. Yeah, it hit the board. You want me to cut it right here? Alright. You don't want to do a small pieces? Good, you think? He went right here. I can't hear you. Hold on. Too much wind. Hold on. Yell it out. What? Put it right here. All right. What? I got it. Yep, I got it, don't worry. Let me get situated. Thank you. All right, let me get this undone here. One sec here. All right. All right, you know to let it run. I don't need to tell you that. Yeah, I'll probably go with one and a half wrap, one wrap, one and a half wrap. Beautiful. Beautiful, let it run. That was sweet. Hey. Yeah. Good to go. Good to go. That worked out good. All right. Hey. All right. Cool. Well, that worked out pretty good, didn't it? I'll take that. You're good. I'm just cutting this one nub off. I'm gonna do a snap cut. Yeah. crispy, crispy critters. Huh? Well, I feel it moving a little bit, but yo, I can't hear you. Okay. All right. There, much better, much better. All right. I'm gonna cut all these off real quick. We'll send the top down. What do you think? All right,
sounds good.
All right, buddy, here we go. Yeah. All right, ready for the next cut when you are, Brandon. All right.
So we're done climbing and trimming. It's time to take her down. We left the long arm in the front for the main pull lead. Let's pull her down. And that's what we're aiming for. Between there. Damn that log.